Position control of ball on seesaw is introduced in this video. We consider two control angles of seesaw. Velocity and position of ball are observable. The dynamical system is linearized and 4-degree state equation is obtained. Then, desired position is achieved by using state feedback controller.Feedback gain is determined by optimal control. MATLAB script of this simulation can be obtained as follows. This is the script file of the simulation. At first, this is the plant parameters. The weights for the optimal regulator is given like this. Then we solve optimal regulator.This part is initial state. This part is for drawing the picture. This part is for dynamical simulation. State can be given like this. This is the transient response of the seesaw system.That's all. Thank you.